Oof. Tim Wakefield's so interesting because he used to be a first baseman actually in college. He hit 22 home runs in one season as a first baseman in college and then could not crack it in the big leagues, going from a metal bat to a wood bat. Look at this. He could throw this, and he could throw this in practice too before he even switched being a pitcher. That might have the least amount of spin I've ever seen in any clip. Look at this. Even with that poor video quality.